Welcome to Little Wildlife Explorer.
Welcome back to my channel. Today I came with a different topic. It's not about a creature. It's all about a savanna. What do you mean by savanna?
Savannas means tropical grasslands with scattered trees.
We can call savannas as treeless jungles. Savannas are located at Africa, Australia, India and South America. Here I am going to talk about African savanna. It is the largest tropical grassland in Africa, and 65% of Africa is nothing but savanna. We are having one side rainforest and other side desert. Let us look their climatic conditions. Climatic condition of deserts are mostly warm, and the savannas get their rain in summer season. Savannas get enough sunlight because of the scattered trees than the jungle. African savanna is home for an amazing variety of wildlife. Some of the grasses in African savannas are Rhodes grass, Bermuda grass, star grass, elephant grass, lemon grass. The land also have several types of scattered trees like baobab trees, acacia, umbrella thorned acacia, jackalberry tree. You can look some of the birds in African savanna. It's yellow-billed hornbill, brown-crowned crane, and vulture, secretary bird, African fishing eagle, little bee-eater, flamingo. Now we can move to the interesting part of the savanna, that is the food chain and the wildlife. Most of us move to the zoo to see animals like giraffe, zebra, lion, etc. But millions of people travel to Africa to see these animals and others in their natural habitats. Let us explore what is there in African savanna. It is the perfect place to spot all kind of big and small creatures. Was rhinos, water buffaloes, adder snake, black mamba, secretary bird, African wild dogs, hyenas, warthogs, African elephant, the biggest elephant in the world. We can look the food chain of the savanna. In simple words, food chain means transferring energy from an organism to another. In savannas, each animals are interconnected to each other. That means producers to consumers, prey to predators, scavengers to decomposers. First, producers of savannas are acacia tree, Rhodes grass, wild potatoes, etc. Second, primary consumers are water buffaloes, rhinos, elephants, zebras, deers, termites, honeybees, etc. Secondary consumers are lion, cheetah, wild dogs, pythons, rock pythons, etc. Scavengers are animals who eat dead animals like vultures, hyenas, etc. Remaining part of the dead body will decompose into the soil and become minerals to the producers. Chain is like a cycle. Producers make their food from sunlight, water and minerals. Primary consumers means herbivores. Secondary consumers means carnivores and omnivores. Why do you think food chain is important? Imagine if there is no secondary consumers, the primary consumers will eat all producers and no one will survive. If you like my information, please do subscribe, share and comment.